pan, tilt, and fire.
Okay, so let's test it in action.